Thanks to my brother, I have cold coffee here. I wonder how it tastes.
Tastes just like hot
Yeah, that kind of worked yesterday for me. I mean, it still died at the end of the night, but. Okay, after a lousy day in the rain, it's May 17th. Got a lot to do today. We're still trying to get 20 mile days. Boomer's got us all jumping off a waterfall, 50 foot high. I gotta charge my batteries, which is gonna take hours. I'm on my last charge on this phone. We'll see how this goes. Let's see. Monday. Monday blues.
Oof. Poor chap, you're not a very good photographer.
I blew it?
Yeah, you know, it's gotta be, like, look how uneven it is.
I moved
it. And your pole's in it.
Oh, okay, come on. I'm going by some school. I don't know what the name of it is. It doesn't really announce itself. Here in Connecticut, we've been road walking, as you can see, from that hash mark on the telephone pole. And we're going past school. I'm not going to matriculate today. I'm going right on by it. But everybody else says, look, it's almost full. And it's 8:30 in the morning. Get to class. Regional high school. Nice high school, huh? Wow. Okay. All right.
so beautiful. Big rock.
I hope he made it. Yeah, there he is. Nice.
Well, I walked right by it. That's it. Put your thumb out. That was great. That's awesome. This is me at 1,500 miles. Normally there would be stones out here, but I think everybody missed them. I've got, this is 1,500.4. So we're still in the 1,500 mile. We haven't gotten to 1,501, but I do not see stones. So I'm not sure what's going on. I just messaged up ahead to see what's going on. Anyway, everybody's done blown through. I don't know what's going on. We'll see. Well, I pulled into Salisbury, Connecticut. Got a chicken salad sandwich. Finally, they had chicken salad and some coffee. And I charged my phone, which was dying. It should get me through to tomorrow when everybody's going to the next town. All right, so it's time to get going and go to Massachusetts, which is 7 miles up the trail. So here we go. Getting a lot of ash trees now as we get to the end of Connecticut. I didn't see any of these until we got to Connecticut a couple days ago. But we're getting more now. Oh, there's a little white mark on that tree. Anyway, that's Connecticut. It's beautiful. Four spacious skies. And those are some pretty skies. Pretty low, pretty round hills. This is Bear Mountain, the summit, I hope. There may be more, I don't know. But that hill over there is in Massachusetts, because Massachusetts border is just on the other side of that trail. So, say goodbye to Connecticut. But it's beautiful skies. Just kill me. Bye. Well, the mountain's Yes, ma'am.
I mean, if we're going uphill from this, that's not bad.
I wish you'd have been able to get in the water. You'd have loved it.
Okay.
I know, everything gets wet. But me either. But it was definitely worth it. It was wonderful. It was the high point of the day. This has been the low point, even though it's higher.
High point! Woo! Oh shit. Okay. Falling off.
Falling off the high point.
This plaque, according to Ziploc, highest point in Connecticut.
Oh, was that mountain over there the one that we're going to climb? The Everest?
The big one?
Yeah.
Yep. Well, not today. Well, if you're only doing the first climb, then that one's tomorrow for you guys.
Well, this is the highest point, though.
But that's the highest point in Mass. I don't know if it's the highest point in Mass, but that's in Massachusetts.
Well, the Rock Master would know. Okay, according to Gut Hooks, this is the border between Connecticut and Massachusetts.